這個呢中文傳媒看一看，就信報已經踏入第九年，剛才說這個金融圈內的 column， 咁郭建明小姐總編輯信報，咁我對佢有無限的祝福。雖然係咁講，咁但係即係喺過去嗰半年裏邊咧，即、就、係、是、對我嘅一啲嘅點講咧，我相信係一個滋擾啦。我可以講，因為就一個專欄作家啦。頭先我講每個星期日，我差唔多用十個鐘頭去寫2000至3000字嘅金融圈內。咁我太太好唔中意，因為咧我都帶個仔翻教會去 Sunday School 踢波，亦都係冇時間，咁變咗為咩啫？即係為咗一個信念啫嘛，去寫信報。咁今次即係落手咧，呢位仁兄咧叫做施成廣嚇。咁施成廣，我收尾我都揾到啲資料，究竟佢係咩嘅背景啦？亦都我相信係唔係喺 B 版編輯部嗰度，係要嚟做執行一啲指令嘅嘢，即係落手去做。講得唔好聽，做個世界啦嚇，叫做咁就而施成廣嘅太太咧，即係在今朝因為喺商台陳志雲就俾啲嘢我睇，咁就原來佢太太咧就係、是、叫做潘麗瓊 Carmen Poon， 就係、是、幫 CY 咧選特首嘅時候咧做啲 campaign 選舉嘅嘢，叫爆咪女士。咁、那個 YouTube 嗰度咧，即係有條 link 你可以睇翻嘅呢位爆米女士。咁就呢啲係個 background。咁我唔係信報嘅 staff， 但係咧信報對我嚟講咧係有絕對嘅感情，因為信報咧喺自2006年嘅第一季咧，同林太同埋另一位同事郭先生咧傾話，林太話想寫對沖基金嘅嘢之後咧。咁林太話咧，隨心而發可以寫咩嘢都冇問題嘅。咁我哋由即係一個四分一嘅 column 開始，咁延伸到去到半版紙。咁呢個唔容易嘅，即係寫半版。如果大家係做開傳媒工作者，你要寫一啲任何嘅評論咧，係好困難嘅。禮拜日係應該陪屋企，咁但係我係自認係衰仔啫，我做咗啲係唔應該做嘅嘢。咁但係一個 commitment， 一個承諾啦，同埋一個信念啦，同埋係我相信我個 column 係其中一個最多人睇嘅金融 column， 因為唔係淨係講金融，亦都有講人生哲學啊，亦都有講當然就係話依家個民主嘅情形。咁我係由兩年幾之前開始咧，我加咗啲時事嘅，因為當時嘅 DBC 事件啦，鄭經翰同何國輝嘅股東爭拗，我覺得係要喺另類平台嗰度咧，我要講，即係呢個係涉及到言論自由嗰樣嘢。咁我喺上年嘅三月啦，就同戴耀廷教授咧就見面啦。咁佢係我中學啲師兄嚟嘅。咁我就三月即刻我決志話要加入佔中，就form咗個和平佔中金融組之後咧，咁個column 嘅 direction 就當然咧係講緊即係2017年，我哋有冇一個國際嘅標準去選特首 ？CY 喺我22年前咧，佢已經咧我係佢我有同佢有接觸，因為咧喺23年前咧，我曾經92到95啦，差唔多去到，我曾經係 full time 全職，我係主理一個多倫多嘅多元文化電台。一個財經同埋時事嘅電台，好似一個中文嘅 CNBC 咁樣。咁佢喺92至94年咧，佢上過嚟我個節目，應該係咁講。我翻嚟香港做訪問啦，我問過佢嘅兩樣嘢：89、64咧需唔需要平反？同埋咧就係咧97年之後香港會唔會有言論自由同埋新聞自由？當時佢係冇答我嘅。咁當然咧，我喺咁多個年嘅信報金融圈內裏邊咧，我係要講嘅嘢就係要講真話。咁我冇諗住咧係咧喺個文章度咧做任何嘅修飾，要去做一啲嘅構頭。咁有嗰句講嗰句咯，就係咁簡單。咁呢個一個好好 sad 嘅 story， 即係好悲傷，因為咧我哋嘅組別金融組別有80多人，有監管機構，有傳統基金、對沖基金、broking。由國際銀行的董事總經理去到最普通啱啱入行的人咧，我哋睇信報大嘅， 咁我覺得依家信報咧賣咗俾阿 Richard 之後咧，我希望依家佢哋嘅董事局裏邊咧聽聞咧就要決定一啲 editorial 嘅嘢咧，要有五個人。咁連月增先生咧，佢亦都喺佢個文章講過咧，曾經被改過啲嘢。咁我就係犧牲者，咁啊今次係第一個，我希望唔會再有第二個犧牲者。但係我哋個組別咧係有睇過，就係話可唔可以咧再去整過一張新嘅信報？咁呢一個咧就係話，如果林生林太咧放完假之後翻嚟咧，我係會揾機會咧同佢講，因為咧我已經係唔係我嘅事，呢個係眾人之事嚟，即係你唔係話想鋪走我Apple Chain 一個 column， 因為我係要感激啊郭燕明小姐嘅，因為咧佢俾我有個解脱，因為係痛苦嘅某程度上。咁但係個問題就係話香港我哋有《蘋果日報》，咁《蘋果日報》而家俾人打得好緊要嘅，即係仲要有啲人話去圍巢成個將軍澳去等佢哋啲人翻工。信報如果你話叩頭咗咧，即係 which 我已經覺得係叩頭咗啦。咁但係頭先我哋有講啦，你一定要 support online 嗰邊，同埋咧就係話林生同連生不好意思，還在這裡的時候呢，繼續看，轉一轉吧。 Now, as I alluded to earlier, the finance and banking group that support Occupy Central with Love and Peace, we will have a worldwide marketing campaign coming up starting next week, subject to approval from the newspapers and and also subject to how much money we raise. Maybe it could appear in the billboard of NASDAQ if we have money, but money talks, right? So this is the ad that will be up next week. It's to President Xi Jinping, People's Republic of China. Please honor one country, two systems.As prescribed in the Basic Law. Hong Kong people want true democracy. Don't stage another Tiananmen crackdown in Hong Kong. The whole world is watching. From the finance and banking professionals who are passionate about the interests of Hong Kong and also love China. And underneath, we have the World Wide Web address of OCLP and also of Facebook.The corporate Facebook of OCLP. Now our group might be small within the Occupy Central umbrella, but as I mentioned, we have a lot of hardworking, talented people who are not afraid to speak up for democracy. While Professor Xing Ming is toying with the technical issue,okay, I'll let Professor Xing Ming to wrap up last, but may I just ask Casey if you want to speak something? No, if not, just take some pictures of Casey later. We'll go for a beer downstairs afterwards, but thanks for coming. But I want to ask people from my group, from the OC LP Finance and Banking Group, I want to ask Lai Chong, something, you know, is there an advertising drive that we have? Because, you know, we need money to do this, right? I mean, we are just middle-class people. We are not tycoons. And what can we do? Can I just ask you to come up just to say something quickly? Or you have a remote mic, if there is one.
Can you also ask something, somebody to come up to help with the
computer? Yeah, and then someone could just come up to help with the computer as well. Yeah.Yeah. Suddenly, three something. 咁用翻中文講啦，即係或者你哋對信報睇咗咁耐啦，你哋有啲咩嘅感想你可以講下。如果係你哋有邊位係金融組嘅人，即係？ 睇信報睇到大噶啦，個個都係咪？唔使講啦。咁你哋即係講下啦，即係阿警長又喺度，咁其實係我都講係啊，呢個係一個 political decision 多於一切，係咪？咁你開始先啦嚇，冇嘥時間。
我諗我都喺金融組別嘅其中一個成員。咁其實我哋信報咧一向都係好一個好中立啦、好持平同埋一個好資料豐富嘅一個報紙。咁作為一個金融從業員，真係學阿 Chin 話齋，你真係睇信報睇到大噶啦。咁但係自從呢一年或者呢年零兩年開始轉咗個管理層之後，咁我哋慢慢都見到個資訊方面有呢個變化咯。咁我諗。我哋作為一個金融組別，點解會支持佔領中環嘅？就係其中一個原因，就係一個 freedom of information 同埋 freedom of speech。作為一個交易人啦，或者要喺金融裏邊做生意嘅人，information 係一個好緊要嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁但如果我哋冇咗呢個資料嘅話咧，咁將來對我覺得對香港作為一個金融中心係會一個好大嘅問題啦。
Okay, can you say it again in English, why you love Hong Kong Economic Journal? It's not an impeachment hearing, but just to show support, especially when Casey is here.
I think for us being finance and banking professionals, freedom of information and freedom of speech is very important, and especially Hong Kong as an international banking center, this is something that we have to protect.And protect it as well to make sure that it will continue the next 10 years. Before the change of the management for about a year or more than a bit more than a year ago, Hong Kong EJ is something that we love and something that we rely on for information. But since then, we do feel the changes. And as again, because we think that freedom of information is so important, it's like an integral part of banking.System and banking in Hong Kong. So we would like to speak up and protect this. Thank you.
Okay, I think who else is here? Alice, would you like to say something? Yeah. You know, like why you read Hong Kong EJ? 用中文講先啦，咁跟住就。
其實我好有兩三年冇睇《信報》，老實講，因為我覺得。佢近月嘅質素係下降咗好多，因為以前我覺得信報係持平同埋中立嘅，左中右嘅立場佢哋都會用佢，但係近年即轉變咗好多，例如即之前李耀峰嗰班人佢哋仲喺抽稿啦咁嗰啲，即其實係完全係打壓緊言論自由咯，所以即我當然都希望佢可以即再換翻以前嗰、那個即
Okay, say it in English again.
Although I have been working in the finance industry for some years, I have given up Hong Kong Economic Journal for 2 years because I think this newspaper has changed a lot, especially after Mr. Elizabeth Lam, they have sold the shares. Of course, this newspaper is.For buyers to meet them before, and it does not allow some views that are not supportive of the government, and it is really suppressing Occupy Central. So, well, honestly, I still hope that one day it will return to what we saw before.